It is my pleasure to welcome all of you at the 67th Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin Piano Competition. Our competition has a long and rich history, starting in 1950, with many winners who later on became legends of the piano world. We are very proud that despite the difficult times, we are able to continue this tradition and present to you the competition at the highest level possible. I would like to thank our illustrious jury panel for accepting the invitation, and I would like to wish all our contestants the best of luck. We are very much looking forward to seeing the lucky six of you in Washington, D.C.
Hello and welcome. My name is Martin Labazevitch, and I'm the Artistic Director of the Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin Piano Competition. It is my great honor and privilege to welcome all of you to the 67th edition of this illustrious competition. I would like to welcome our international jury, Ms. Akiko Ebi from Japan, Mr. Piotr Paleczny from Poland, Mr. Krzysztof Jabłoński from Canada, Poland, Mr. Alexander Kobrin from the United States and Russia, and our chair of the jury, Mr. Piotr Gajewski from the United States. I would also like to welcome our 12 brave, wonderful contestants from Taiwan, China, South Korea, Poland, Brazil, and the United States. And of course, I would like to welcome our viewers from all over the world who will be anxiously cheering on to our pianists. It has been a challenge to put together this competition, but our team worked tirelessly for the past few months, trying to put this together and make this the best experience for everyone. I would like to wish everyone good luck, and I'm looking forward to hearing your performances and meeting the six lucky semifinalists here in Washington, D.C. Good luck. My name is Martin Labazevitch, and I'm the Artistic Director of the Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin Piano Competition.
My name is Jason Solunius, and I'm the Competition Director.
We are here at the Kosciuszko Foundation in Washington, D.C. to determine the performance order for the 67th Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin Piano Competition.
Here we have the contestants' names that we'll be drawing at random. Contestant one, JIANA, PENG. Contestant two, Timothy Jones. Contestant three, BIGUO, XING. Contestant four, BRENO, ALVES, SOUZA. Contestant five, YUN, CHI, TSU. Contestant six, Daniel Sheffer. Contestant seven, Dan Antoli Zella. Contestant eight, Callum Smith. Mm-hmm. contestant 9, Minju Yi. Contestant 10, Fanti Jones. Contestant 11, Kevin Tu. And contestant 12, Zi Chu.
Here is the performance order for the 67th Kosciuszko Foundation Chopin Piano Competition, and we wish all the best of luck to all 12 contestants.
My name is JIANA PENG. I'm from Sichuan, China. I'm currently located in Miami. Chopin's music to me represents a true Polish spirit, which is free, unruly, but noble at the same time. If I weren't a classical pianist, I would probably become a dancer.
Thank you. everyone. My name is BIGUO. I am currently in New York. Chopin's music means a lot to me. I love Chopin's music a lot, and it is the majority of repertoire that I played on stage over the years.
Breno Souza. I'm currently located at Brasília, Federal District in Brazil. Chopin's music is very meaningful to me because his pieces have a lot of emotions. From a classical musician, it would be medicine because I cared so much about the well-being of the people.
Thank you. Yanqi, and right now I'm in Rochester. I wish to not only become a great pianist, a great musician, but I also wish to become a great teacher to guide students in the best way. If not being a classical musician, I was dreaming actually to be an anchor who will report on the news.
Thank you. Thank you. name's Daniel Scheffer. I'm based in Chicago, Illinois. I come from Polish descent. I'm a first generation American, but both my parents are Polish. And for any Polish person, Chopin is, you know, the patron saint of music. I love traveling. I love exciting things, but I also love creating things. So music actually has a little bit of both. So, you know, why not?
Thank you.
Thank you.